702. I'm gonna put it down for LV, Las Vegas. That's right, Vitamin D and Sands. Man, the city saddens me. What a tragedy that there has to be a motherfucking strategy to saving these souls, but some of them seem glad to be so out of control and always acting irrationally. It's only blasphemy that won't get you past the G. And if you're asking me, a man named Jesus passed for me. And if he passed to me, I'm knocking down that basket three with no more time left on the clock, if that's what has to be. This rapping thing, it really ain't that bad a scheme. Like Martin Luther King, we all have to have a dream. Since I don't sing, this is my way of letting off steam. Incentive, super sense of seeing supernatural things. Imagine being at the scene and seeing us on the screen. Supreme beings, me and C, spell Sands with a Z. Remembering this life was sweet before the age of 18. I've got my A-team ready and now we doing great things. Gotta keep on pushing. Stay more focused now, make it some way somehow. One day be on from page up on stage with creative sound. Filling that sky with the berry, it's the merry cloud. And don't be shy like Harry Carey, hit the holy cow. Went up too high, it's very scary, man, just don't look down. We getting by barely, in my belly, I'm just breaking ground. Pound for pound, I'll be the realest white boy that's around. No need for freestyling, cause if you clown, I'll beat you down. Simple as that, simple as these raps. Serious as a heart attack, and ain't no coming back. Suppose you leave it to the pros, and I'm exposing that. Everybody knows, and it shows on an explosive track. Rip Mike and Rose with the flows, white boy, what's up with that? And I might knock it out of the park when I'm up to bat. Let me get a shot out while I'm sparking with the men in black. Sitting back, thinking that hip-hop is the hottest topic, and that's a fact.